called Bernie's Kitchen. So in my photographic process, I do a lot of work about documenting Black experiences, Black history, significant moments within my life and my family, regarding being African-American and being Black. When I graduated from Texas Women's in 2019, I did a body of work called What My Mother Told Me, which is kind of documenting the secrets that my grandmother was very reluctant about talking to different members of my family about their family history. And so when I graduated from grad school, I was back in San Antonio and my cousin was pregnant. My cousin Brittany, I think her daughter's two now, and I was there the entire time of her being pregnant, giving birth. I was at the hospital. I photographed her giving birth, leaving the hospital and everything. And as she grew into being a mother and watching her daughter grow up, I was just really interested in documenting her becoming a mother, my second cousin or my goddaughter, her growing up within these kind of spaces, and dealing with just the relationship between each other, of like interacting with each other. And so I was always at her house because I'm annoying, and I would just photograph everything. I photographed her, her daughter. This is her kitchen at her house she used to live in. And also she had a history of like drug addiction, so kind of exploring how her overcoming drug abuse, becoming a mother, interacting with her daughter, and just kind of like getting onto her feet in that way. I was interested in kind of documenting all that work. So this is what this piece is about.